Well, we are here in Zolder, and yeah, that should be an European round of the championship, but this COVID thing is making us to do silly things, you know. So we are here just because we have to do as many races as we can, and for us it's very good because it's everything brand new. For me, new track, new team. Yeah, well, I mean, we have a good time in trying practice, but we have penalized for the speed. Actually, we didn't have, we didn't see in our computer the problem, but okay, we have penalized. So I have to start from the back, and it was a little bit difficult, you know. I have some mistake, and I have small problems with another truck, you know. I lost a lot of time. And yeah, for the second race, I start in ninth position. And yeah, it was going better. I was trying to overtake some trucks, but I have a small problem with one truck, you know, we touch a little bit, and then suddenly I have a big crash from behind. Don't know really what happened. I think someone missed the brakes, so hit me from behind, and I hit the truck in front, and we made quite a lot of damage. So it's a shame, you know, but this is racing. So I hope that tomorrow we have a better day. Well, today was better than yesterday. At least we can qualify third position, so that makes a lot easier the race. I was not able to follow Jochen or Adam, they were very, very fast. But anyway, we are doing better and better, you know, so I am happy with the track. We have a lot of things to do, but I am happy that we don't have any big accident now, and we do two podiums, so it's good for the team, for the sponsors, for everybody. So I'm happy today.